Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's resume our exercise 2.2. Question number 7. Simplify the following. E part. A raised to power minus 2, B raised to power 8, C raised to power minus 8, multiply by CB raised to power 8 upon B raised to power 10, multiply by C raised to power minus 8, whole raised to power 2. We need to multiply same bases here. So we will use the law x raised to power m multiplied by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m plus n. And whole power of product of two bases is given. So we will use the law xy whole raised to power m equal to x raised to power m multiplied by y raised to power m. So we get a raised to power minus 2, b raised to power 16, c raised to power minus 7 upon b raised to power 10 whole power 2 multiplied by c raised to power minus 8 whole raised to power 2. Now powers on power. So we use the law x raised to power m whole raised to power n equal to x raised to power m n. Now we get a raised to power minus 2, b raised to power 16, c raised to power minus 7 upon b raised to power 20 multiplied by c raised to power minus 16. Now same basis and division. So x raised to power m divided by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m minus n. Hence we get a raised to power minus 2, c raised to power 9 upon b raised to power 4. Now we will make the power positive. So we get the answer c raised to power 9 upon a raised to power 2, b raised to power 4. Similarly, f part. 4 raised to power minus 4 multiplied by 10 raised to power minus 5 multiplied by 125 upon 5 raised to power minus 3 multiplied by 8 raised to power minus 4. Because composite numbers are given, so we will prime factorize. Hence we get 2 square whole raised to power minus 4 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 whole raised to power minus 5 multiply by 5 raised to power 3 upon 5 raised to power minus 3 multiply by 2 raised to power 3 whole raised to power minus 4. Power on power. So the law x raised to power m whole raised to power n equal to x raised to power m n. And whole power for product. So xy whole raised to power m equal to x raised to power m multiplied by y raised to power m. Hence we get 2 raised to power minus 8 multiplied by 2 raised to power minus 5 multiplied by 5 raised to power minus 5 multiplied by 5 raised to power 3 upon 5 raised to power minus 3 multiplied by 2 raised to power minus 12. Same basis and multiplication. So we will use the law x raised to power m multiplied by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m plus n. So we get 2 raised to power minus 13 multiplied by 5 raised to power minus 2 upon 5 raised to power minus 3 multiplied by 2 raised to power minus 12. Division of same basis. So we will use x raised to power m divided by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m minus n. Hence we get 5 raised to power 1 upon 2 raised to power 1. So answer is 5 upon 2.
Thanks for watching.